Welcome back, everyone, to another episode of Alien Isolation. Now, for the last week, I've been trying to avoid this because I'm in the fucking nest. And it's not going to go well. So, it's time to put my big boy pants on and see what I can do because I am fucked. Is this the way I come out? Let me in. Oh god, I am so dead. Oh, I can hear every noise, and they're not good. I'm searching everything. I'm gonna need so much fuel. What can I hear? Get away! Do not start with me right now. What can I hear tapping? I can hear tapping. What was that? Activate Alpha Conduit. Okay. Fuck off. Oh, this is gonna kill me. Okay, there's no one around. No alien yet. Proper brick in it. That's cool. Someone sounds pissed. Alright, save game. Save the motherfucking game. Yes. Needs to die and go do that shit again. Where's a flare? Oh, fucking don't want flares. Okay. Oh man, this is gonna kill me. Oh, I don't like this. Oh, it's all gooey. It's horrible. They're gonna jump out on me, aren't they? Fuck you, facehugger. Can't search him. Oh, I can. Come on. Oh shit. Get the fuck back. Taking this so fucking steady. Oh, come on, dude. Seriously. Bastard. I need med kit. Oh shit, I've got no med kits. Can't scroll. Oh shit, come on. Where are you? Back the fuck off. I don't care about hostiles nearby. I'm not redoing this over and over. They're fucking everywhere. You don't see me. Give me a break. Can I have a coffee? Do not come this way, please. I need to. Oh god, they're gonna fucking get me every time. No power. Okay, use my med kit. Reload. I've got to go back. Okay, maxed out on ethanol. It's just fucking killing me. Okay, I'm full of everything I need. Flamethrower fuel. Holy shit, how many is he? Scrap. Can't get some fuel. What's that? Restore power. Yes. Come on. I am pressing this like a motherfucker. Come on. Hit the button. Okay, beta core, you're going down. Can I get back in there? No, because that's the wrong hole. Holy shit. Okay, take it calm. I can do this. Why am I on revolver? Press them fucking buttons quick. He's gonna come back. I can hear him. Need a set of fucking clean underpants after this. Yeah, I'm going in a minute. Oh, the fucking noises. I don't want to go now in case. Save. Yes. Come on. Okay, nice and steady. I heard that. Ugh, get away, you dirty little bastard. Where? Fuck you. Get away. I'm gonna fucking toast every one of your asses. Oh, this game is killing me. I'm not hiding, they'll just find me. I can hear you. Have I come the wrong way? I think I have. Shit. Bastard, I've come the wrong way. Saying up here. Have I missed the ducting? Oh, I have. Get away, you freaky bastard. I'm going to enjoy blowing the fuck out of this place. God, I hear too many noises. My maxed out sensors. Charge pack maxed. It's away. I'm warning you. Put a fucking... Press the button. God. Oh, I don't like that. Gotta be near the end soon, surely to God. Seems like I've been playing this game forever.
Ricardo, I can destroy the nest.
Ripley, you've put yourself in enough danger today.
I can power up all the cores, overload them, and then initiate a reactor purge.
Oh.
It'll destroy everything down there.
Look, I'm not trying to persuade you out of this, Ripley. I'd just like it if you didn't die.
So would I.
This is what's gonna happen. There are emergency overflow circuits that feed excess power into the local capacitor banks on each tower. If I decouple them and discharge the system, the purge will be external. The nest is right in harm's way.
I have no clue what you just said.
Just find something to hold on to.
Okay, so, done that. Why does it always go to revolver? No, no. Oh shit, missed. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. You're fucking not, dude. I don't need any of that, I'm taking it anyway. Come on, go, go, run. Please, for the love of God. Anything I need? All full up. Shit, shit. Oh, that didn't do it. Okay. Fuck you. You got anything good on you? I don't know, I'm just taking it. Okay, fuck this shit. Come on, reload. I bet that stings. There's that one. Oh shit, missed. Fuck's sake. Die! Oh, bastard! Get the fuck off me. Oh no, reload, reload. Reload. One bullet. Shit. No, flamethrower is no good. Reload. Oh, come on. Okay, are there any more? God damn, you lot took all my ammo. Okay, you're empty. What about you? Okay, I've got everything I need. Oh, come on, you can't reload faster than that. I probably could have outrun them, but... Oh, got some bolt gun ammo. And now I've got the run of the place. Okay, so... I'm gonna do this one. Come on. Oh shit, I hate this one. Ah! Oh. Yes. Done. Of course. We'll do this one. Oh no. Come on, come on. Done. One more, one more. Top or bottom? Any more got to do? run. No way. Got to do this one. Oh, I don't get this. I don't get it. Okay, I've got it. Well, I thought I'd done all that. What I want to do? This one? What is it left to do? Oh shit, this one. Okay, oh, crap, oh, you bitch. Done. Oh, fuck you. You're just pissed off that I just killed your brothers. Come on, all come this way. All of you. I got time for you, dickheads. Come on. Make sure no one's coming around. Screw it, I'm out of here. Well, you was easy enough. Ammo, bolt gun, I'll do. Why don't you just run? Can I get up there? Oh shit. Where have I got to go then? Next one? Yes. Low power! Are you fucking with me? Oh, you are joking me! Son of a bitch, what have I got to do? Oh great, I'm fucking dead. Can you lot all just stand in a line? Oh! Fuck off! I've just done it! No, you lot piss off. I thought I'd done everything. What have I missed? I've done that one. Oh, there's one down here. Son of a bitch. Alright, can I get back up there? Okay, headshots only. I do not want to die now. Which way, left or right? Left or right? Go straight in. No. Open. Are you gonna open? to replace my battery. Oh man, this is good. Okay, let's blow this shit hole. What? Okay, same again.
Ricardo, I'm about to purge the nest. Hang tight.
Oh shit. Oh shit. I see it.
Sorry, Ricardo.
Just step back to the Marshall Bureau room. Please.
Okay. But there's still aliens on board. And by the sound of it, they're going to be pissed. Very pissed. Safe station.
Yeah! Safe station. Fucking love you.
Okay, which one's medical? Which? I don't know. What does it say? Go to San Cristobal Medical Facility. Skimmy Tower. Services offline. Solomon's. I don't know which way I'm going. And he's not telling me. Oh, fuck it. I'll call them all. Oh, can't call that one. So, I was calling the right one. Holy shit. Come on. Come on, open the fucking door. I'm on the right one. Oh man, this is fucking terrifying. Just in case. It's not going to be an easy ride. Which way? What am I picking up? What's there? I'll go get this onto medical. Okay, quick save, just to be on the safe side, because I know I ain't done much, but the less I've got to do, the better. It is way too quiet. Can I craft a med kit, please? Yes. Can do one. Don't really need hotels. Fucking intensity in this game is fucking brilliant. Okay, I'm nearly there.
I'm at medical. Did you manage to get to comms?
I'm here, but I was too late. Apollo's recovered from the reactor purge and knocked out external comms again.
Damn it. So why'd you send me here?
Plan B, Rip. See, before I left, the system showed a ship approaching Sevastopol. I think it's the Inusadora. Marlow managed to send out his autocodes to call it in while comms were temporarily open.
We've got to get to it. Is it docking?
No, but it's in a holding position nearby. Head for the ambulance bay. The shuttle's a really short range, but they'll make it.
Got it.
Okay, medical bay. I've already been to medical bay. Where is medical bay? Why is it picking up movement? Okay. Just need to take it nice and slow. Watch out for vents. Try not to die. And quiet. That's not nice and quiet. So far, so good. Anything I can nick? Need to make some more med. I need the injector. Can I make another med kit? Fucking. Yes. Okay, I'm gonna use a med kit now. Ooh, that feels good. Okay, so I think I'll. Just want a quick. Flare. Fucking never use flares. Ooh, here we go. Come on. Well, fucking more loading screens on this episode than a little. But I could do this. Hope you're enjoying this. I really am. I'm hoping to God they make a sequel. I don't know how, but got to be. Oh shit.
I see a launch on my terminal. Marlow's already taken one of the shuttles.
full at F. Checking. We're not fucking open. Yep, he's still dead. Oh, come on, dude. Oh shit, I got stuck on a fucking... Why don't you go fuck yourself? Oh shit, shit. Oh shit. Hello. Go away. Gonna be pissing me off all the time now. Okay, so I'm back here where I found the med kit before. Maxed out scrap. No! That was unfair.
I see a launch on my terminal. Miles already taken one of the shuttles.
That was not fucking fair. Ugh, you fucking wanker. Can handle dying. Not when it's in a fucking vent. A quick reload. Gotta go get past him. All I might do is just walk around and leave him because he's slow. I'll get around there. Oh, come on. Really? A map update at least. Oh, flamethrower for your arse. Worth coming this way now. Can I get this way? This way, I've just come this way. Fuck you, vent. I'm gonna have to take him out, aren't I? Jog that off, you little bitch. Right, vents. Be wary of them. Take my time. No rush. So far, so good. Fucking can shit me up. Put it one of them little face hugger bitches. Oh, flashbang.
Damn, my access tuner isn't powerful enough.
Oh, fucking get some more batteries. That was easy enough. Why can't every task be like that? Walk around the corner, there it is. Do not come near. Oh shit. Come on. I've only died once, which was a stupid technicality. Whoa, this is cool now. Keep moving slowly and carefully. Yeah, tried that. Didn't go too well. Okay. Flamethrower just in case.
Ricardo, can you hear me?
Assuming this is the right way. Oh, come on, that looks like the fucking alien. I don't know if the alien is on board this ship. I'm not sure. Okay, so I need the code off here.
Better idea. Extrapolate the path of the flight recorder to try to find the wreck of the Nostromo. We got lucky. Found a distress signal, and now we're following it. This is it. I can feel it in my bones. You always said
4510.
We're outside Sevastopol. Paolo and Foster woke up first. She looked terrible. Meeks and me are about to take a shuttle to the station. But well.
Yes, shot. Give me it all.
It's Marlo's ship. She's Marlo's wife. And things got heated. And Meek's got a bloody nose.
Give me.
So, I don't know. Maybe the doctors will give her the all clear and things can get to normal. But if they sniff it out when we get on board, I don't want any part of it.
Ah.
Marlo doesn't pay nearly enough for that kind of noise.
Damn it. Oh, for God's sake, this stupid fucking thing. 4, 5, -1, 0. Okay, looks like main power. Come on. Go do that one. Hit the button. Oh man, I gotta do this. Oh no, I hate these. First time. Oh shit. I've got the shakes on. Holy shit.
Ricardo, in case you're hearing me, nothing in Isidora's basic power systems back online. Doors should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Marlon.
Don't know where I'm going.
Hey, Ripley. Welcome to the Isidora.
Marlo? Thank you. Where are you, Marlo?
Thanks for switching the power back on. You saved me a job. I only needed it offline temporarily.
I went the wrong way, aren't I? Am I going? Oh, for fuck's sake. Let's do it.
Maybe you want to join my crew. Plenty of free spots.
Ripley, Father's up across me. He said he'd give me all the data he had.
Whoa, whoa.
What are you doing?
What no one else seems prepared to do. Come find me, Ripley. I got something for you.
I've just found it. Little bastard. Okay, audio.
Isidora, this is Marshal Waits of Sevastopol. Officially, I should deny your request to dock. Sevastopol is currently being decommissioned, and I can't compromise security for unscheduled vessels. However, in the light of the property you found, I will allow a small number of your crew to dock via a short-range shuttle. I must remind you that Sevastopol is entitled to a cut of any reward for return of said property once it's on station. Let me know your decision. Waits up.
God. All they ever care about is the fucking money. Okay, let's go save her. Okay. So how did that face all we get on your ship? The facehuggers on there, surely there's a big alien. Save, 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 save. Come on. That way, block door. Oh great, power core. Use terminal. Oh, the flight recorder data.
Added report. Personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart. And I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident, sweetheart, and
blow it up.
We found
basically
an alien creature. It was very dangerous, and the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out, but we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon.
I love you, sweetheart. Floating through the fucking thick ass space for 57 years. Okay, I got the shakes. Hey, Marla.
You understand.
A lot of tats. Okay, now what?
Overload the fusion reactor.
That'll turn the reactor into a goddamn nuke. You'll destroy the ship and the station.
It will annihilate every trace of that creature. Ripley, it's the only way. I can't let it live. And I'm not letting the company have it, or they'll just start the whole thing over again.
Listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Stop! Stop it, Marlo!
Marlo, please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company suits on the zip code of that creature? No one must know.
Ooh.
I think I was too late. He set it going. He set it going.
Taylor, I'll stop the overload. You have to help me. Go to that console.
Come on, Taylor.
Warning. Fusion reactor overload in progress.
Open the fusion system so I can work on him.
What?
I need power sent to the auxiliary generator. Look for the letters AUX.
Okay, does that send it to here? Okay, what do I do? What do I do? Ah. Come on, come on, come on. What are you trying to fuck about? God damn it, Ripley. You can do this quicker. Come on, Taylor. Okay, I gotta hack this. Why is always the wrong side? Okay, doing this while shaking. Oh, this could be quick. Oh shit, where's he one? Oh. motherfucker. Okay, I gotta deactivate this. Come on. Go boy, or girls.
You did it.
Be space. Okay, get out. Get out the door. Oh. No, forget getting out the door. I'm sorry. Oh shit, shit. Fucking thing. Okay, go, go, run, run. Yes, I know, I know. Don't need to go that way. I need to go this way. Come on, Ripley, you move your fucking ass. You just put your hand in flames. Okay, now where? Now where? Bitch, shut up. The button. Don't do slow motion now. Holy shit. He just blew his fucking ship up the dick. Okay, what I need is a fucking another save station.
Hello, Sevastopol, can you respond? We just saw a ship blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrens out.
Okay, so next call, port of call. I don't know where the alien is, I ain't seen it for a while, so. It's not around here, that's all I'm bothered about. Great. I just need a save point, that's it. was hoping the alien was going to come in then. Oh shit, oh shit. I can't shoot through there, dickheads. Orbital stabilizers operating at 8%, and falling. Am I even going the right way? No. Oh, fuck off, not now. Oh, fuck off. There's a fucking alien when you need one. Okay. Oh shit, there he is. Can I just go around and avoid the dick? Yeah, you're fucked. I'm desperate, sir, for a save point. Oh, I've got to go this way. Not dying there. Here, a save point. That's a panel rewire. Where's a fucking save point? I hear it.
Orbital stabilizers operating at 60% and falling.
Yeah, don't worry about that. Where's the fucking save point? Oh, it's there. Yes. Right. I am leaving this episode here because it's been fucking dramatic, but I've loved it. So if you do like this, please, for the love of God, keep pressing the like button. Subscribe, comment, I read all comments, even though I don't grow any, so. And I upload daily, so if you do like this kind of shit, by all means, please enjoy the video. And thanks for watching, guys, and I shall... CB.